My name's Matthew Jamshed and I'm a third year chemistry student at Keble College, Oxford. I don't think anyone really ever expected anyone to go to Oxford. You know, no one on my street went, no one from my community went, no one from my school really went. It's quite sad really to think that, you know, an entire sixth form of students have all thought that they can't go to two or three specific universities. It was something that I had to take the initiative almost to do. But I'm so glad I did it. Between years 12 and 13, I had the chance to come on the Unique Summer School, which is great because it not only encompasses your sort of academic life for a week, but you also get the chance to meet friends, see the town. We got the chance to live in a college, we got the chance to, you know, eat in halls, we got the chance to mingle with other people in our subjects. Couldn't encourage people enough to go on the Unique Summer Schools, or even summer schools at other universities like the Sutton Trust, because they encourage people from specific backgrounds to apply to university, whereas you might not necessarily apply. And even if you don't go on a summer school, you definitely need to come and see this place. It's such a great day out and, you know, it's something you need to see. Of course, I get the maintenance loan, as everyone does, from the government, which doesn't have to be paid back until you start earning. But along with that, Oxford has a lot of companies that come in and sponsor as well, and it has the Oxford Bursary. And the Oxford Bursary is something that is given to everyone who is under a certain wage limit for their household. Oxford makes a commitment to every student that it will never let a student leave the university for financial reasons. There is a myth at Oxford that everyone's sort of quite stuffy and it's sort of a closed shop almost, and that, you know, people only go here whose dad went here and, you know, it's been in the family for years, but I've just not found that's the case at all. There's lots of people from state schools, there's lots of people from deprived backgrounds. My advice to anyone who is applying to university this year or next would be to read around the subject, and maybe not necessarily just your subject. Say you're studying sciences, you might want to read chemistry and physics and biology, and that way it can really help you decide whether you like not just the A-level syllabus but other things away from the course as well that are a little bit more abstract. I'd say the unique thing about coming to Oxford is the quality of teaching that you get and also the relationships you form with your tutors. So my tutor, not only is he my tutor, my director of studies, he's also quite a good friend. And he's someone that's guided me through my subject over the last 3 years. Well, if I now had the chance to speak to my 17-year-old self, I think I'd say, well, what have you got to lose? Like, you might as well just apply. The worst that can happen is they just turn you down and you go to another uni, have a great time elsewhere. But you've not got anything to lose, and it's such a great place to study.